What is up, guys? Dakota here with Psychotic Gaming, and I'm bringing you a new game, Resident Evil 7. This will be my actually first full playthrough. I played some other games and let you guys see and everything. And I've been gone for a while. Been doing stuff on the other channel though, so check out Psychotic TV, links in the description for that and all my social media. But this will be my first full game walkthrough of a brand new game, Resident Evil 7. I've been really looking forward to this game and Outlast 2, which I will be playing, so I hope you guys will enjoy. But anyways, let's get to it, guys. Okay, we're selecting the difficulty here, and I just want to make note that there's no hard difficulty. There's only easy and normal. I don't like that the difficulty can be changed, so I'm just gonna go with normal because I feel that, I don't need to be a bitch, so let's do it. I hope you guys are doing really well and really good out there and everything. Oh.
Just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Baby. Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dalvey, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Okay, guys, we kind of get right into the game. I like that. I like how this looks like an old, like, horror movie, like a slasher film, like it's about to happen, but if you guys never played a Resident Evil game, the beginning ones were more on based on the survival and you probably are gonna die aspect. Oh, trophy earned. She's alive. Okay. Should've turned those off. Can't go back no further, but I like his car. I think this is set in chronological order, like a few years after 6. Okay, sensitivity's kind of low. Okay, got some bugs. Oh, okay, that's how you get the money. Okay, we can run. Okay, that's how you do your objective and map and everything. Let's see, what options? I guess it's okay. Yeah, that's what they're considering, like sensitivity. I don't like he's walking really slow, like he's bothering me. So this must be the infamous Baker Mansion. Got my shadow, we can run. I like how it's in first person. This is the first time I think the series has ever done first person. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm really liking it. Sewer Gators, episode 17, Project Proposal, sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. Join us. Okay. Oh. Boom. That's pretty cool. Is that like a defense mechanism, maybe? Is that my veins? Like, are my veins really that blue? That's crazy. Let's get... Oh, what the heck? Whoa, whoa, wait, what? Oh. Oh, my God. I think that's... It looked like the dude from, like, the beginning hour... thing and stuff. Is that legs? Looks like legs. Oh, that's nice. Buzz saws and legs. Okay, some nice road interactions. I want to say the graphics are very, very nice. Beautiful. If you haven't already noticed, I'm playing on PlayStation 4. I do want to say very detailed in graphical world. And the course is like a swamp or a bayou or whatever you want to call it, because, you know, being in set in Louisiana and stuff. Now, of course, like any Resident Evil game, this goes back to its roots. Oh. That's alright. Okay, I'm going to really need to turn this up, I think, for the next video, because... that's just horrible. But I hope you guys are doing really good. Like, I hope we enjoy this at least. I think I will. I think I'm gonna get scared. Which, oh, it's gonna be pretty good. What's going on here? Yeah, get out the way. You don't know me. Okay, this is from the beginning. Okay, I remember this. This is like the entrance. Okay, we're not gonna notice that the door just closed and can't be reopened. Okay. Oh, he slowly opens doors. I don't like that. Okay, I don't have the item for that apparently. Oh, let's search around here. What's this? Looks like someone's standing there in the doorway. I don't know. Can't get in that one. Don't have the key. Ew. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. That was disgusting. Wait a minute. That ain't working. Oh, well, that's nice. What we got here? Over 20 missing in 2 years. Okay. Sorry if I take a long time exploring. I know these games are very immersive and... little things you can find not only could progress you in places that you wouldn't be able to later on in the game, but they also can make the story a lot richer. I guess we'll go upstairs. Yes. Okay, this is really the mannequins were in the beginning hour thing. It's not responding. That's pretty cool. Okay. Well, that's not lovely for the video. Ooh. Derelict house footage. Okay, I think this is a sewer gators thing. Let's head on downstairs. Okay. Okay, I don't like how it feels like I'm not able to move in a sense. Okay, some girl. Some dude and some girl's legs. Excuse me for yawning. Okay, we need what looks like to be a fuse. Oh, piano. No piano. Let me know if you guys like play piano or anything. Looks like a cell. Looks like the owners. But yeah, definitely let me know like if you guys play piano or anything like that. But oh, okay, this is where we, I guess, put in the VHS stuff. Derelict House, June 1st. Dolby Haunted House Rehearsal. June 1st, 2017. Oh, this is set before us.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete.
Excuse me.
I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
ADR?
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan.
Dude, I will.
We do a walkthrough of the inside first.
Wait.
Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always.
This is like a
just
GoPro
try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy. Ecstatic.
Wait, are they going to a haunted house? Why would their show be named Sewer Gators? What was it?
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go.
Yeah, bro, we rolling. Let's do this.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
Yeah, that's my boy right there.
After you.
He's getting it, man. Dang.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Guy's a little touchy, ain't he?
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Oh, what is
shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre!
Ugh.
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Nah, bro. I've been recording this.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy.
Oh, I mean, producers,
they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
You know what, something tells me I don't want to get away from him too much. What up, homie? Oh my god, no, don't leave me.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
I don't like this guy. He's a bitch.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Okay, dude, come on. It doesn't take all day to do this.
Andre, where are you, man?
Bro, I'm getting past you. Still the old TV.
What the hell?
Really?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I just want to know how he knew to do that. How did he know?
And we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Oh. I don't like that I really can't look around.
What do you see? What is it?
What the heck? Oh. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, what the hell?
Jesus.
Whoa. So I'm guessing, yeah, okay. Very good, like, oh, you see a texture pop there? No, not good. Okay, let's do this. Oh, hang on there, bro. Oh, you idiot. Ooh. So that's what he was put into. Oh, that would suck. I'm not even gonna lie, that probably hurt. Ew. I do not know why the water was bubbling. But something tells me to go in. It's like the monsters. Oh. Wait, is that... Oh, you can see the maggots. Look at the pure detail. Oh, that's... That's amazing. Looks like we got some missing people. Okay, this is starting to get actually really weird. But it's like really intriguing and interesting. Okay, we got some cells. Maybe some from that picture earlier. We might get it. Oh, is that the one from the picture? Ben. Dead, turn, dead, turn. Clancy. Clancy took an L. Oh, there's Mia. It's got nothing beside it. I just want to know why Clancy took an L. Wait, wasn't Clancy the guy we were playing in... Okay, so. Excuse me. I'm gonna save her, guys. We got this. Mia.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He. Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
The character models in this game are very, very nicely done. Like,
where are you taking me?
Someplace
her hair.
Safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone.
Like, you look at the little strands, like, just hanging
three
in her
years.
Face.
Has it really been 3 years?
Okay, guys, I'm gonna tell you guys, do not do that salt and ice challenge. What the heck's going on?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
You think? Bitch, you better know. But yeah, like, I have a burn on top of my hand, and it's like, it's constantly itching because we did the challenge video, which did really well on my other channel, because I go check out Psychotic TV.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
It's got a story that pulls you in, like, all this right here is, like, really interesting and really pulling you in. Like, it kind of just drops you right into it and just tells you to go.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
The style they did with her hair is... Is that music in the game?
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Calm down.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
It looks like a door. Look at it. That looks like her. Oh, whoa. Hey, there is a door. But there's something here first. E-001. Okay, E-001. Mia. I don't like the sound and look of this. What's this? Nothing. I got us a phone. So I hope you guys are having a really good day. I got out of school, went and bought this, and I got the season pass. Like, I bought the season pass, which gives me, when they come out, DLC 1, 2, and 3 for free. Like, I'll be able to download them as soon as they come out. Oh, yes, that's always amazing to get in a Resident Evil game. But I got that, and I also got the Malevolent Ooh, first aid. Oh, that means something's about to happen. But I got the malevolent theme. Okay, go away. We don't do this. No. No. That's not nice. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. She's got a knife. Do I hold it? Do I click it? I don't know what I'm doing. She stabbed me.
Yeah. Wait.
Resist. I don't know if I'm supposed to click or hold. Oh my god, dude. Oh my gosh. How are you doing? Bro. Wait, what?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
Hey.
Leave me alone.
That's not good. Don't do that. What the That bitch slumped. She out cold.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
What the fuck are you? Oh yeah, that's definitely gonna cure a fucking stab wound. Bitch, you good? Oh no. She's actually. Hey! That's my wrist. That's my wrist. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh, is that the axe? Oh yeah, it's on. Bring it. Come on, let's go. Let's do this. Yeah, you know this light. Resist. Yeah. I'm gonna kill you. Where's she at? Where'd she go? What the heck? Punch her, bro. What the fuck? Dude. You just killed your girl, bro. Man, you better take that axe, man. Is that happening in my house? Or is the... Wait, there's a phone out here.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? Man, what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic. Go there. Now.
Well, thank you, sir. What the heck? I heard a door open. Oh, I bet she's just way over here like usual. Wait a
minute.
Wait, so I get to keep this? I feel like something's up here. What is... Okay. Wait, would these break, like, over time, though? I feel like it'd be Resident Evil games that would do that. Oh, okay, I see what's happening here. I I don't like that behind closed doors. Like, is she gonna be like waiting for me? Okay, we still got a missing fuse. Still got a closed piano. All this is the same. Okay, I already watched that. Like, I literally just want to get out of here, like. Okay, it's all lit up now. Wait, can. Okay, no, I can't. I like how I can't see me, but I can see the light. I'm gonna go upstairs, because I think there's a save point, isn't there? Oh, what's that? Oh, it's an M.